elected, really. And William Tecumseh Sherman started the Atlanta campaign right before the election, took the city of Atlanta and burned it to the ground, and then he continued southeast for 300 miles until they got to the city of Savannah. He spared the city of Savannah because he just could not burn it down. It's so beautiful, it still is. This student marching through Georgia is very popular in Europe with British troops. This Sherman lived a long life after the war. He hated his tomb. It was always associated with him. But it is a powerful tune that people in the military, especially after the war,